Whoa. Hello, my name is Kroni and we are playing my summer car. We were just born at the backseat of Datsun while Finnish national anthem was playing on the background, so that is how my life started in this game. Myself in real life, I am from Finland. I was born in 1987, so I was 8 years old at the time of this, at the time where this game is based off, 1995. So it will be interesting to go back into my childhood and see this stuff in a game format. So let's get started. So here we are at our home. This is our room. We have a basketball here, helmet and some dices. We call this karvanoppa and they are supposed to hang on the mirror of your car. We also have some old school music machine, aka radio here. Do we have any cassettes?
Yes, 5283 tai lähettämällä yhteystietosi meille postitse osoitteeseen Alavieskan UFO-kontaktit ry.
Oh yeah. So at least that is working. Here is our home, our living room, our beautiful, beautiful TV from 1995. Our fireplace. I think here is our parents' room. Yes, my parents are not home. They are traveling. I don't know when they are gonna return. Here is our toilet. Very clean, very beautiful toilet. If we have to pee. Currently we don't have that much urine in our bladder, so it's fine. And here is our kitchen. And so important drink for Finnish person, a beer. Why drink water when you have beer? So this is what keeps the spins going. This one we use mostly for washing our dishes. This one we use to hydrate. Here is our fridge. We have roiskeläppä, also known microwave pizza, some sausage, milk and macaron box. We call it macaronilaatikko. Let's close the door so the cold air won't get out of the fridge. Here is our closet. We have nothing there yet. Here we get to our washing machine. Also we have Homo washing powder, hyper clean. In real life it's called Omo without the H. Homo is Finnish word for gay. So yeah, we have gay washing powder here. This is our shower, also our sauna. Very important room for a Finnish person. Without sauna we would die very fast. We need our weekly sauna time in order to survive into the next week. Here is our backyard. Nothing much here. Well, there is one very important thing for a Finnish person missing, a grill. How can we grill our sausage if we don't have a grill? Ah, that's not good. We have to see if there is, we are able to buy from the town a grill for ourselves. Here is our electricity center and the door to our front yard. Here is our beautiful Datsun. I was born on the back seat of this car, so it's very dear to myself. My life started in it. Here is our garage. Here is all the parts for our car, and yes, every part you see here we have to fit in the car in order to make it run. So it will be like Mechanic Simulator, that we have to build our car ourselves in order to be able to drive it. Let's close the door so the mosquitoes won't get inside. There is so many mosquitoes in Finland, so you always have to remember to close the doors. Here is our mopedi. We call it mopo. It's like a motorcycle, but it is not as powerful. You can actually drive this at age of 15 in Finland. They are 50cc, so they are not that powerful. They go only up to 45 kilometers per hour. Unless you tune them, then they can go up to like 120 kilometers per hour. So imagine driving with this very tiny motorcycle at a speed of 120 kilometers per hour. Yes, it would be a fucking scary experience. Calm down, mopedi. Let's actually drive our mopedi. We have to open the fuel tap. We have to take off the kickstand. Then let's try to start it by Kickstarter. Oh yeah! It is alive! Let's put lights on. Finnish, you must use lights while driving. I'm sorry this is damn loud right now. I have to fix my volume settings after this episode. Yes, here is our tractor. Let's shut down our moped. Nice. We actually survived this far without a helmet. We didn't die. That is a win for us. Here is our tractor. Yes, very beautiful, very common tractor in Finland. It is called Kekmet. I don't think it's a real model or make here in Finland. Here is our trailer. And here is our firewood. And axe, of course, so we can cut it. How does one equip an axe? I think we do it like this. Yes, more. No. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on, I did it. More firewood for us. So we can put up our fireplace at the night and be very cozy at home. Move it. Yes. Pretty common thing to do in Finland, to cut food. Most of our houses are electricity heated with a fireplace in them. So pretty common thing to do is to get a lot of firework for the winter. Cold winter. Let's take this food carrier. Let's put our firewood there. Yes, I'm still working on these controls. Here we go. Come on. Get into the carrier, mister. Get into the carrier, everyone. Oh, yeah. What the hell did I just did? What the hell did I do? We are making lots... Oh. Just a bit lag there, I see. Where are you jumping? Come on. Get into the dam. I think it's getting full. Can you fit? One more. I always push one more there. There is room for one more. I know it. No, there is not. So yes, let's take our firewood to our home. Let's do it. What is this building here? Last time I played this game, there was no such thing. Let's check it out. Can we get inside? I think it's our neighbor. What does it say? Ajele varovasti. Drive careful, Kroni. All right. I think it's for us. What else is here? Here is some broken damn broken car. Some tire. Can you enter these? No, it's just a storage space. Can I pick up this? Oh yeah, I can. Holiday present. Oh, yeah, I see. What else is here? Random gift money. Oh yeah, now we have 3,945 coins. We have a turbo that I threw away. Very smart thing to do. Ah, damn it. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it takes a little time to get used to these controls, I think. Let's leave this on the table. And let's take our Koskenkorva booze. Yes, this is important for Finnish. It is pretty powerful alcohol drink that you usually mix with other stuff like soda or lemonade or something like that. Or some people just drink it like this. It makes your throat pretty warm, so nice. Let's take this to our backyard so we can drink it while watching the sun go down. And let's go get our woodwork. Firewood for the fireplace. Ah, it's so damn slow running in this game. Too bad we have to left our moped there. Yes, I'm not cheating at all. No, you didn't see anything. Yes. So here is our firewood now for the evening. Let's put it right next to the fireplace. Whoa, calm down, Mr. Firewood. Yes. I am just putting everything ready for the... Oh. Damn it! Yes, I think this will be a good fire for us. Where did it go? Here it is. And one more. Yes, that looks pretty good. And now let's go get our moped back. We cannot leave it there. We need it for now because we don't have a car. Right now. And here we are, back to our trusty mopo. Let's enter our mopo and let's take off the kickstand. Fuel tap should be open so we can just kickstart it. I have to say that we have also Permadeath, so we have to be careful. Oh, I killed the moped. Damn it, I forgot to shift neutral. Well, here we are anyway. So let's check if we can enter this building. No, it doesn't seem we can. Oh, it's just a random place. Whoa. I forgot that ditch. Come on! I am pretty skilled with this weapon. Don't judge me. It is not easy to drive this old school moped. Ah, I did it again. And now we are home. Let's close the fuel tap. Like that. So yeah, this is my summer car, the Finnish Simulator. I am going to record few episodes and let's see if people like it or not. And thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you like my content. Crony is saying thank you and goodbye.